Like, you have no idea how long I was waiting for this fucking day to happen. I was waiting 6 fucking months, and I never knew how I was gonna react. And I didn't know how I was gonna react when that day happened, but I was picturing it like this. Me being the happiest son of a bitch in the fucking world. When that fucking piece of shit, 2 Peters, that got arrested, I am now back to the way I used to be, and I'm just happy as hell. I never knew, like I said, how I was gonna react to it, but this is how I pictured it.
Let's talk about what kind of man.
Like the Grand Melissa's tits. It's Sarah's tits. It's awesome.
God, what kind of man is going to rape Peterson in jail? Someone who has a complete...
John, you missed that.
Complete...
John, I'm going to have to do it again now.